Hello, I'm Christina Baer. 22 Camden students awarded scholarship money from the Women of the Dream, a college prep and workforce readiness program. They'll share about $70,000. Atlantic City, Wildwood, and Seaside Heights, all among the 15 best boardwalks in the U.S. list by trendingtravel.org. Hoboken Public Library hosting Drag Queen Story Hour for Young Readers, a literacy event teaching diversity during Pride Month. There was singing, dancing, and of course, reading by Harmonica Sunbeam.